Now, reporting from the Almanac desk, here's Bob Whitmore.
November 15, 1943, during the Holocaust, Heinrich Himmler ordered gypsies to be sent to the concentration camp. Probably, they say now, about a half million of them.
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac desk, right here on YouTube.